So, girls, let us begin. Solve equations using the distributive property, lesson 5.3. That is page number. Give me a moment. It's page number 265. Solve equations using the distributive property. Come on, you can just read it out. First question here, our collector, try it. Our collector has a box.
Miss, who read?
Zeeshan, you can read it, any one of you.
A collector had a
collector has a box of 32 figures. The value of each figure increased by $2.32 over the past year. The box of figures is now worth $114.24.
What was the original cost?
Was the original cost X of one figure?
First of all, we have to learn writing the expression. Second thing is solving. A collector has a 32 box of 32 figurines. Okay. I wrote here 32. The value of each figurine increased. When it increased, I wrote plus 2.32. Okay, over the past year, 32 box, and the box of is now worth, now total how much it is? 114. What was the original cost? I don't know first how much it was. So 32 X plus 2.32. Okay, I have 32 box. I have a box where I have 32 figurines inside, okay? One figurine is increased with $2.32, okay? One figurine, but I don't know how many were there before. That's why I wrote X plus 2.32, and that I multiply with 32, because it is with each. This is for one. This is for one figurine. But how many figurines are there in the box? 32. One figurine is $3.32 increased. I don't know what is the original price. Again, I will explain you. That's why, read the question carefully. A collector has box of 32. Imagine I have a chocolate box in which I have 32 chocolates, okay? Imagine, because if I talk about chocolates, you will listen to me more carefully. One chocolate, I have increased the price, maybe $2.32, but I don't know the price. I don't know the real price. I have increased to $2.32. This is for one. So for 32, it will be 32 times so much. That's what's given. And the whole box is how much money? $114. So this is the equation, dear. This is the equation. So now I need to solve this. Girls, please just copy this, but don't follow this procedure. You will get confused. Put here, put that side, and then put this side. This is really confusing. Just follow this way I have told, and inshallah, you'll get it. Just copy this in the boxes, and then we'll do in the white screen. Don't solve this way. This is the tougher way, and you might get confused. Did you all copy it?
Yes.
Shall I show you the white screen? Girls, everyone is.
Yes.
Everyone is with the book? Majduli?
Yes.
My dear smart lady, what happened to you? Where have you been? Are you okay? Is good?
Me?
Majduleen. She's the...
Yes.
She's my... What do you say? I can welcome her as a host today because she came after a long time. I said, are you okay? Is your health okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
So will you come from today? Are you sure?
Yes, inshallah.
Inshallah, inshallah. Because Majduleen, when we have some smart girls in the class, okay, who can do wonders, and if they're not there, I don't feel okay. All right? Now, good luck. Please be attentive. Now, see here. 32 and 32x plus how much it was, girls? How many dollars? How many extra? Nobody will say me because nobody's sitting with the book or what? 2 points.
I am with the book.
I said how many
3 2 points
yes
3 2 point 32
okay
yes
equals how much
equals 114.24
this is what I want to know okay you remember how we solved it we will multiply first 32x And then we'll multiply with the second number. Someone has calculator, please multiply 32 multiply by 2.32 or I will open up mine.
I don't have the calculator.
I will do it. 32 times 2.32. I get 74. Girls, I open up the bracket 32 times x, and then I open up 32 point times 2.32. Then I write here 114.24. Then I mine. Now, girls, this step, Miral.
Yes.
I want to make X alone, what I am sending and where I am sending. Where will this go? 32X. What will I write next? Zeeshan, what will I write next?
You're going to put 114.24
equal 14.24 and then
74.
What is the sign? This is plus 74.24. What will I write here?
Minus?
Yes, very good, Yazishan, because it will become minus when it goes to other side. So let me minus it, 32x, I'm copying same. And this side, let me minus 114.24. Please, girls, sit with the calculator, everyone. It is 40. What is it? I get it as 40. Now, Noor, I want
yes.
X alone. Where will this 32 go?
Under the 40.
Under the 40, excellent. I can go with 8 times 4, 32, 8 times 5, 40. So x equals 5 over 4, or if you want to go in decimal point, did they give the answer in the decimal point? Yes. They give the answer in the decimal point. So it is 1 over 4 means quarter, right? 2, 5. This is your answer. Did everyone understand this procedure?
Yes.
Fazduleen?
Not really.
Yes, of course not, because you were not here, but I will explain you again. See, Mazduleen, here, first step, I try to open it. I multiply 32 with X, I get 32X. I multiply 32 with this number, I get this. Now, my main motive is to find X. When I want to find X alone, this has to go to other side, this side. This is the left-hand side, and this is the right-hand side. And when plus goes to other side, it becomes minus. Minus goes, it becomes plus. Multiplication becomes division, and division becomes multiplication. This is the rule. We are doing this from 3 days. This is the rule. Now, I wrote 32x. When I send 74.254 to another side, I told you plus will become minus. It becomes minus. And I minus it. I get 40. Now, is it x alone? No, it still has 32. But in between them, there is no plus and minus. It is multiplication. I told multiplication becomes division. It comes down. It becomes division. And then I get the answer. But slowly, gradually, you will understand. You cannot understand so quickly, Ms. Duleen. Okay?
Okay.
At least 50%, did you get it? Okay. Very good. We have these equations. Now, please, you will dictate me the question. First one, half b minus c equals 5. Is it minus half or it's half? Let me check. Minus half. Minus half b equals minus half b minus 6. What is it? Is it this, girls?
No,
1 minute. Let me see.
Yes, it's this.
All right. Now, what did I say? First, open it. I have minus half b. If minus is outside, the sign change here, plus. Plus 1 times 6 is 6. And okay, now, I want to make b alone. I'll write minus half b. And this 6 over 2, I'll send to other sides. 5 minus 6 over 2. Because this is plus 6 over 2, it goes and there become minus 6 over 2. Now, make the denominator same, 10 over 2 minus 6 over 2. I have minus half b. One minute. I have minus half b. I have 4 over 2. 10 minus 6 is 4. Over 2, that means I can divide with 2 to get two times 1 and 2 times 2, 2. Where this division will go, because b want to be alone, this division will go up and become multiplication. Minus b equals 2. So b equals minus 2. This is your answer. Any questions, girls? Again, plus 6 for that side and become minus 6. I make the denominator same. When I make the denominator same, I get 4 over 2. 4 over 2 can be written as 2 times 1 and 2 times 2, that is 2. B, when I make alone, this 2 has to go away. It goes up. Minus 1 is still here. Means minus 1 into b, minus b. B, I will just change the sign. B equals minus 2.
Miss, don't erase. I'm writing.
Okay.
Done.
Finish?
No. Yes. No. I'm done.
Good. Please be fast. How much do I need to wait?
Miss, I'm done.
All right. Next question. You need to say me zero. Or let me just see if I can copy. I cannot copy here. 0.4x minus 0.45
equals 9.2.
0.4. Let me write out. 0.4.
Four
bracket x minus
0.45.
Yes.
And then equals 9.2.
Okay. There is also one way, girls. If you understand this, what is the relation between 0.4 and this term? There is nothing in between. That means it is multiplication. So first, before solving this or opening this, you can send this down. You will get the same answer even if you do the other way, girls. 9.2 over 0.4. Let us divide and check in the calculator. Divided by over 0.4 is 23. Girls, for this at least you all can help me. X minus 0.45 equals 23. I divided this in the calculator, I get 23. Why did I bring this down? Because the relation between 0.4 and the whole term is multiplication. It becomes division. Now, whom shall I choose? Judy, when X will be alone, what should I send to the other side?
So, B plus.
23 plus?
Open.
0.45. So it's nothing but 23.45. Zishan, Miral. Miral, did
you? Yes.
Because you were answering me yesterday, Miral, very good. You know that this minus 0.45 will go there and become plus 0.45. Here, this one, you just have to be very careful that I bring it down. 0.4, I bring it down. I don't plus it there. Why? Because both of them have a relation of multiplication, which becomes division. Understood?
Yes.
I just have time to do one more question. That's it. Minus 4p minus 212 minus 4. P minus 212, am I correct? Equals what?
Yes, equals 44.
Okay, first thing, the relation between both of them is multiplication. This 4 can be kicked out. I'll just write P minus 212 and 44 over 4. instead of opening and then sending. Better I choose this way that I send them down. Okay, and I have to send -4 because it's -4. Now you will ask, teacher, why this -4 don't go there and become +4? Because the relation between this and the other term is multiplication. Now 44 divided by 4 is -11. Now what is the next step, Dana? Where will this -212 go? Yes.
What
should I do after this P if I want to make it alone? P equal?
P
equals what?
Equals -11.
Very good. And then, Dana, try Dana. This, where will it go? It goes to other side and becomes
-212.
Zishan, is this correct? Zishan, is this correct?
Yes.
-2.
Yes.
No. Instead of minus, you need to write plus.
Plus.
When it goes to other side, it becomes plus. Did you get your mistake, Yedana?
What?
Did you understand, Dana? This -212, when it goes to other side, it becomes +212. You cannot write -11, -212. No, because this 212 is walking to the other side. When it walks to the other side after equal, it becomes minus, becomes plus.
Yes, I understand.
Got it? Yeah, 212 minus 2. I have 201. Because the plus sign, I will take the sign of the greater number. That's it for today, girls. Any questions?
No.
No.